Turns out he owes $700,000. Can you imagine anyone owing $700,000? $43, yes. Anyway, that's why he decided to marry the queen of the pig people. I'll tell you one thing, Fred, darling. I'd marry you for your money in a minute. Would you marry me for my money?
In a minute.
So I guess it's pretty lucky neither of us is rich, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, Fred, darling, I'm so glad to see you.